How to fix your iPhone when it is showing cannot reset password. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open your preferred browser and search for appleid.apple.com. Now click on sign in and instead of clicking on continue, click on use a different Apple ID. You will see an option for forgotten your Apple ID or password. Click on that. Now enter the Apple ID and the characters in the image on the screen. You will now be asked to enter the number just for verification. You won't be receiving any code in that number, so you do not have to worry if you no longer have access to that number. Click on continue. In the pop-up that appears, click on allow. Now enter your passcode. You will now be able to reset your password. Add in the new password and click on next. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.